talk to him, please. I want to clear this up.
I'm sorry. Carl is on the phone right now. Yeah. He was working in the Rose Garden and got one of his asthma attacks.
Oh, Dracula.
No, no, that won't be necessary.
Wait. Is it possible that there is another Carl Cosgrove in Farnham? I don't know, Jenny. Who am I speaking? My name is Jessica Fletcher. And, does your husband always take his
name? Come, Dracula. Very good. Very good.
Woo-hoo. Morning. Good morning. My name is Jessica Fletcher. I'd like to see Mrs. Cosgrove.
She didn't call your name down, ma'am. Is she expecting you?
Well, not exactly. I was talking to her on the telephone a little while ago with Chief Sergeant Cooper, and I'd like to continue our introductory conversation.
She doesn't look like a cop.
Okay. Let's take it off. Come on. Poor baby. Poor baby. Okay, done.